coal to start a fire. I'm burning diesel, burning dinosaur.
Well, it started with pretty little effort. It's been plugged in for a couple hours, sort of. It stays plugged in, but I've got a Wi-Fi controlled relay in there, and I've got a battery maintainer, and then that outlet is Wi-Fi controlled, so I can schedule it to turn on. I'm going to make another one. Let me know if you're interested in seeing how I make that. It's really not too hard. The hard part's getting it to fit inside that box. But transmission is still cold, so alright, I'll let this warm up for a while. I think it's 19 degrees out right now. I'm gonna push some snow. I got a couple. So on these large frame 55 series with the closed center hydraulics, it's basically like a displacement on demand deal. So this whole time the engine's been warming up, transmission's been getting a little bit warmer, but the hydraulics are still cold. Well, I guess they're not that cold.